Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well and welcome back to rFactor 2 and XFactor Racing's GT3 League. This is round 11 race 1 from Brands Hatch GP in the UK. I hope you guys enjoy this one. This is a very cool race, lots of close racing, few offs by people because obviously you touch the grass here and it's all over. And I managed to get my start down on this race as well. So I hope you guys enjoy and I'll see you in the next one.
Lap time 130.487. Delta to leader 2.255. P4. Laps of fuel 10. On lap 1 of 18.
Right here, right?
Lap time 123.046. Delta to leader 0.312. P4. Laps of fuel 10. On lap 2 of 12. Lap time 124.323. Delta to leader 1.589. P4. Laps of fuel 9. On lap 3 of 12. Lap time 123.424. Delta to leader 0.690. P4. Laps of fuel 7. On lap 5 of 12. Lap time 123.146. Delta to leader 0.412. P4. Laps of fuel 6. On lap 6 of 12.
I got two cup tracks.
Lap time 123.920. Delta to leader 1.186. P4. Laps of fuel 4. On lap 8 of 12. Lap time 124.513. Delta to leader 1.778. P4. Laps of fuel 3. On lap 9 of 12. Lap time 124.279. Delta to leader 1.545. P4. Laps of fuel 2. On lap 10 of 12.
Man, racing, they've got to me this time, aren't they? Big time.
Lap time 124.096. Delta to leader 1.361. P4. Laps of fuel 1. Pit next lap.